da 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 da. Yeah, da 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 da.
Two Dead Boys by Tyler Rager. Ladies and gentlemen, skinny and stout, I'll tell you a tale I know nothing about. The admission is free, so pay at the door. Now pull up a chair and sit on the floor. One bright day in the middle of the night, two dead boys got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their swords, and shot each other. A blind man came to watch fair play. A mute man came to shout. A deaf policeman heard the noise and came to stop those two dead boys. He lived on the corner in the middle of the block, in a two-story house on a vacant lot. A man with no legs came walking by and kicked the lawman in his thigh. He crashed through a wall without making a sound, into a dry creek bed, and suddenly drowned. The long black hearse came to cart him away, but he ran for his life and is still gone today. I watched from the corner of the big round table, the only eyewitness to facts of my fable. But if you doubt my lies are true, just ask the blind man. He saw it too.
Whoa. Hey, da-da-da. Da 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 da. Yeah.